Here is your winner, and the new WWE Universal Champion, The Rock.